So you got Rob G on the job out here, Hollister, California, getting his T-28 apart to take it back to the shop, rebuild the fuselage, repair the plane. We have got it up on jacks now. Last time I was out here, we took the outboard wings off, so we no longer had jack points at that point. So went home, made these boxes that bolt on where the wing was. Had to do a little in the field adjustment, of course, you always do. There was a flange there we had to cut a little clearance for, but no biggie. So anyhow, we got air underneath the tires again for the first time in about a year and a half since it landed in the dirt. Got the tail on a barrel, got a forklift there just kind of as a safety. It's not too windy out here today, probably 10 mile an hour or so. Thank you. Take screws out of plywood. Inside Mike Barrow's shop, he rebuilds V12 Merlins for P-51 Mustangs. Got quite an inventory of parts. Some of the goodies that go in the engine. Main bearing caps, oil pan, overhead camshafts, single overhead camshaft. Pistons that he machined out of blocks of aluminum. I think those might have been for a right radial. I guess that's where he made his pistons. Couple of engines. This engine, V12 Merlin, it goes in the Miss America Unlimited, or the Miss Budweiser Unlimited hydroplane. They still run one of the V12 just for nostalgia, I think. Anyhow, that's the Miss Budweiser engine going together. He's also done Allison's. He puts Allison connecting rods in the Merlins for the race engines. Got to make special pistons when you do that. There's some cylinder heads. There's a crankcase for that Miss Budweiser engine. Rob G out here got the T-28 loaded. We'll be leaving in the morning. Got it stacked and racked. I shot some video overhead. I'll put that on the film too. All right. More to come later. Thanks.